How do you respond to the accusations that are being made back in Scotland, particularly by the Conservatives, who say you're simply grandstanding abroad and talking too much about independence?
This trip is fundamentally about business links and about trade, and that is all the more important now in light of Brexit, that Scotland gets out there and sells the message about what an attractive place we are to do business. That's part of my day job.